Hey guys, what's up? Liru, the Lance Corporal here.
And you got the two objectives in the...
Alright, I'm about to give him the go-ahead. You guys ready?
Yep.
Ready as ever.
Be advised, mission is now a go. You have 1 hour to complete the task.
Do we have any friends?
Someone confirm?
With mines that we can think of?
Yep.
Hey,
mission is
go.
A go.
We're good.
Tinko.
Right.
Go ahead and check your map. I'm wrapping up in command chat. Really.
Here we go. Here we go.
Bug, but...
Big AO today. Very experimental. We've got four people on the AAF team. And we have about 20 in this chat down here.
Well, they won't know for sure if it's an AI or...
We're also listening into AAF comms.
In the middle of the road.
Yeah.
And we're going to see just how epic this is going to get.
Camouflaged clothes on AI and civilian clothes. Oh. Right.
I'm going to quickly mute myself until action starts taking place. But regardless, I am tapped into both comms. So let me give the simple premises. We have a bunch of NATO players. They have an hour, which started 1 minute ago. They have to find three buildings containing these server devices, and they have to demo the buildings. Defending them are various amounts of Syndicate and a few AAF troops, which are players. So, three objectives, 1 hour. We'll see what they do.
Do you see what I'm putting on the map?
For now, we have a few different players picking different spots. We're just waiting on NATO to start walking.
John, are you back in here?
Looks like they're still coordinating. We've got three different points that they're going to go. It looks like they're just going to sweep up to the north. So, very interesting. It's also, we have a limited arsenal. We only have a few ammo crates and some explosive crates. Meanwhile, the AAF only get a few crates. No full arsenals. I'm just trying to bring back this game mode I used to play around with.
Alpha,
so
you're going
to
take that main
MSR. Give it a
bit
of a comedy switch as well.
Direct into the city. Be advised, you're going to be pretty open on your northwest side, so take it slow. I mean, we've got an hour, but there's really no need to try and get this done as quickly as humanly possible. Charlie, you're going to take the service road west and into the city and sort of loop around. Bravo, we will kind of make our way right in between the two of you.
Let me see. So,
we're going to make our way into
the
town.
AAF spawn right now. I'm
take
gonna...
it door to door. We're going to be looking for the whatever it is we're trying
to
blow up.
Looks like our paths here.
So
Bravo's going
to
come
in. So we'll,
Charlie's going to sweep around, and Alpha's going to use this main road.
The buildings that are on...
Not a bad strategy.
That
at
MSR,
that rate, Bravo will probably hit this location. Charlie's going to get this location. Alpha will sweep in, and they'll tie up to hit this
line.
Location.
That's our planned route, and we'll empty buildings on the way.
Okay. So Bravo's going to take
right
you
now, from this point, we're just waiting...
Do you want us to like circle around and go around then to the Charlie
on NATO to start moving?
However you
get
to
Charlie. We've got three rounds
really
prepped.
So
I mean, we've got one here, we've got
direct,
another one prepped up here,
up
and then our third defense mission
hold, so.
Over here. So we're just waiting on them to
Bravo
move
hold.
Out.
So Charlie,
there will
you
be a little bit of a setup time between
on the
ops
right
as well.
Side of that service road, and once we've kind of cleared this general area, we'll think about pushing to the west if we haven't found what we're looking for. So be in constant contact as best we can, and let's get on the move.
And my classic rule of the longer they take, the more units I put in.
Are we
the structure completely glitched? Yep, okay.
I think so. I don't think we have any vehicles available.
Oh, that sucks. Alright.
And yes, they are going to have to leg it. So we're just waiting on them.
Did you guys put that on just the command chat, right? The hold points?
Yeah, I just put that on there. So let's go ahead and switch to side for any marking on the map. And that way we can all see what we're up to.
Now let's talk about some subtleties here as well. every server location. They also have a few vehicles around them. So this has that car there as well as the guards. This one more, and then this one has a truck. Maybe they'll catch up on it. Maybe they won't. And yes, tonight is a very big...
This is
one of the big events.
Copy.
I don't know. This is just a massive joke on Hillary Clinton's email servers. Like, for example, like if you were to load into this server, there'd be a lot of Hillary Clinton jokes coming up. My player unit is named Hillary right now. Hillary Leru Clinton. We're just trying to have a bit of fun. Because these guys recommended this op, I think, 3 weeks ago. And then it got pushed back. And now we're just kind of soldiering on with it. So Dan, I believe he's leading Alpha. Looks like he's going to swing around. Come in. Bravo Charlie are getting organized. Let me say something in command. Be advised, Tham, once you start moving out from the facility, I will put down a few hunters to use as transport for reinserts. Only as reinserts. If I see people starting to run other people over with them, expect me to remote control and deal with that accordingly.
Alright, I'll let everyone know.
But for now, we'll see how this plays out. Pretty good turnout tonight as well. Luton put out a video. He's starting to do CSAT ops, which I found kind of funny. What, this is 2 weeks after I did a round of Viper and CSAT ops myself, so it's like, okay. But, you know, if the players like it, by all means, we'll keep hosting it. Another quick note. The reason I say for the mission they've got to blow up the buildings is because these textures themselves are not destroyable. They're invulnerable no matter what. They don't have a destroyed texture animation. So, you know, destroying the buildings around them essentially will screw them over. So that'll also give them some leeway where if someone's trying to camp the building, they could just put charges outside of the building and blow it. The real trick for time is going to be this setup phase and then... just getting people back or having the AAF get people back. I put down some quad bikes for them to use. That sort of thing. So I'm going to put some hunters down when these guys get out of here. Looks like Charlie is still taking their sweet time. I'm going to quickly tab out. Do have to manage things. My apologies for tabbing out. But now we wait. I'm also getting ready to deploy a few hunters. Or hell, I might just deploy them early. I'm trying to be balanced with the time limit. We're about 8 minutes in. Hell yeah, I'm just gonna do quad bikes. Be advised, I'm redacting what I said earlier. There'll be quad bikes instead.
10-4.
There we go. So we got Bravo moving in, Alpha also moving in using good lines of cover, Charlie falling a bit behind, but they've probably got the second best route. Bravo has the most direct. So they're already going to quickly run into contact here. Northeast. So they're starting to call out contact here.
This is Bravo, we're at our...
Say again?
Okay, we falling a bit behind.
We've arrived at our hold point. We're holding up until you guys are in position.
They also brought launchers,
we're
so...
We're the church now, still yet to clear out buildings.
I'm gonna actually drop down a 50 cal car. Where's the FIA? Here they are. I'm gonna put down two armed cars just to reinforce the fact that they decided to bring launchers. We have some shots coming in.
Alright, this is Bravo. We're being engaged by a patrol. We're gonna engage back.
40 Mike just wipes three of them. Good shot by whoever used it. I mean, the roles themselves, AAF is just, they're just standard soldiers, but for the other, for the NATO guys, they're conventional weapon squads. So I'm gonna roll this guy up. And I think this other one I'm gonna keep here in reserve, ready to roll. There's the 50 cal going off. One last unit, they easily take him down. This guy screwed up his wheels.
This is Charlie, we're being engaged, about 300 meters out of,
get back in the damn car.
Alright, copy that. Steal the engage and make your way to the hold point. Then, hold point. Hold
swear
up
the
there
AI,
and,
dumb as frickin' rocks.
Lean on the town at the same time.
Knocking down fences, being stupid. Looks like there's been some crossfire here as Bravo starts to move in. Quite interesting. So now we got this 50 cal mounted right here waiting for enemy action. I don't know what Charlie's engaging. At that firing line, it looks like they're firing at guys. Yep, right up here.
Alpha, what's your status?
There's the PCML going off.
We're about to move to the Alpha hull point one now.
Alright, make haste.
I love this because it's starting to, you know, fold in as an easy mission. It's like Alpha here is a bit way off course, but they're swinging around.
Alpha's going to move up to our waypoint.
My goal
one
is to give them this, to give them an example of, you know, how to destroy this, how to make it go easy. But then these next two, especially when the players start getting involved, that's when shit's going to really hit the fan. To drag it out for that hour. So by the time we got, you know, 15 minutes remaining, it's going to be tense. Going to do a remote control here.
Bravo, be advised, we can see enemies down the road crossing towards your location. We're pretty
now. Okay.
Copy that.
Bravo should also be pushing up to this position from my flank. I'm gonna... Nah, actually, instead of taking the car, I'm just gonna move over here. Perfect. So, yep, Bravo here is slowly advancing. Charlie's coming around to flank. He's got a very good angle on Bravo.
This is Alpha Team, we're now engaging.
Looks like Enzio's starting to get in the fight. He's waiting.
Charlie, how you doing?
Charlie not giving any good responses. They're still moving in. I can see them just barely. We have another team over here trying to outflank Bravo. That's one to the chest.
We're a little ways out from our,
That's two. Come on, I'm just spraying. They're both wounded, they need medics. There we go. One guy should not be able to pin down an entire squad, but... Their medic was out, Thamaches was out, so he's gonna get him up. And then they're gonna keep going. We have a reinforcement coming over here. Is that where he's gonna park it? Yep, alright. Let me just quickly add him to the interface. And we'll keep going. There's been a bit of a halt right here by Bravo. I was hoping they'd try to
Bravo,
continue on.
We're gonna
on.
Have to push some momentum up because we're getting picked off out here, so...
Yep.
Yeah, we're up at our...
I trust that Thamaches will be able to definitely help the squads move in, but looks like Charlie is now coming in to assist. Alpha still taking their time. Only 15 minutes in, a fourth of our time is gone. Not bad. So they've reached their hold point, they're going to get to the waypoint. They're just going to come in here. Ironically, Charlie's second waypoint is right on the server. Alpha's just going to come in through this main road, so we'll see a nice triple entente offensive here. But will they be spread out enough for it to do anything useful? Because yes, they're going to have a nice line
We're
of units,
alpha
but curious to see what the AAF players do about it.
Charlie's now at Alpha, Charlie.
Enzio being very close to them, he's just running.
Alright, Charlie, go ahead and start moving into the, town.
You better believe I'm about to make their lives a bit of a hell.
No.
We're taking,
Yeah, I don't know. Tactical pain's a pain in the ass. And I've just been shot by a fuck. They actually had an auto rifleman come over and flank me. For whatever fucking reason. Well, hooray for glitches. Well, I'm off for 20 seconds. I wasn't expecting, if I didn't make a noise, that frickin' the new units, their new commands would actually have them come up and kill me. That's unexpected. That's actually a bit retarded, if they'll flank over to your position when you're not even firing a gun. So I'm wearing the wrong fucking camo. I'm worried some fresh spawn might see me and shoot me. I'm just gonna hide in this corner over here. That was very unexpected. Gonna re-add what I saw. Back to the action. Pumpkin cat. A lot of units over here. If they try to cross, they'll take fire. God. Alright, hold on. Channel switch. Yeah, what's up?
I did. Are you still live? Basically,
yeah,
sorry,
I'm live.
Okay, it's fine, it doesn't really matter. Right, I'm really sorry to drag you out of your mission. I just wanted to say, basically, we got onto our mission, and because we're running such a basic setup, we didn't really even have a proper cleanup script. The guys, just for whatever reason, decided to take, like, tons of changes out of the arsenal, and what do? They just fucking drop it all over the floor. So then we have, like, 200 items all over the floor. It lags the server like a bastard. And then I was like, well, okay, I'll delete all those items. But again, you can't, you have to actually add them into the Zeus, of course, and then delete them all out manually. That didn't resolve the frame rate issue. And I was like, oh, now the frames are down to like 20. What frames are you getting on your server right now?
Everyone is above 60.
Everyone's above 60?
Yep.
Okay.
We've got the mission running right now. Everything's going good.
Okay, excellent. Well, I'm going to have to restart mine, but I've set it up correctly. I've set the ports on 2322, so for that, that shouldn't have any effect on you guys now, should it? I just wanted to make sure before I launch.
Yeah, you're good, you're good.
Anything. Okay, all right, just letting you know. All right, cheers. Right.
Thanks, man.
Channel switched. Sound.
All right, let's get back to it. Hopefully no more interruptions. You know how streaming is these days. Bravo, making excellent progress moving up. Charlie's a bit pinned down right now. We'll have to put up some more pressure. Enzio's still trying to run around and find the players, but he is hearing the shots. We might have something right here, our first player on player contact. He is actively looking around.
Go ahead.
The buildings between your line and our line, have you checked them out, or do you want us to check them out first?
A lot of shots coming here.
I'm gonna mark on map.
Copy, we're gonna move across.
NATO's trying to make a good dispersion pattern between the elephant grass and this nice path of defilade. I'm wondering if Enzio will be able to get a good firing line here. He's still looking. He might have spotted Charlie, so he's now waiting for a good moment to engage them. Some shots going out. That would be from this garrison troop firing across to get Alpha. We have a casualty. Trying to see where he was. I'm not seeing anything. Probably here, but... Don't know where
clear.
He died.
Are you able to hear on this net?
Affirm.
Where are those vehicles that you left at base for reinsert?
They are a bit, they're just right behind the spawn. Whoever just respawned, I think he sees them. They're right next door. Yep, so. He's good. Pumpkin Cat, he's legging it instead. Interesting choice. Otherwise, Charlie is still pinned down in this compound. They just got a few units coming over to
Charlie's
flank.
Charlie's pinned down at our...
There you go.
Near our... For
they're
our
pinned down point. By one guy. Let's,
Alright, how effective are you? How many do you still have up?
Just gonna poke my head out.
We're taking shots.
You're pinned down by one guy.
Try and deal with it. We're almost in the city, so there's no pressure. Just deal with the problem.
This is kind of sad, actually. You're being pit. What is this? He goes down.
Indicate what position.
This is definitely... You're kidding, right? He probably just yelled, alright everyone, I just want you to charge. No smokes either, they just ran for it. Not smart to do. Check with the local squad commanders for the IPs. I'm busy. AF team's at -5, that's weird. Enzio, it looks like he has found some tangos. And now he is engaging the players at this building. They're trying to look over to... There's a tree in the way, too. Oh, that's cool. Now we're having player-on-player contact. Yeah, I know what you mean. There needs to be a bigger utilization of smokes here. See, now there is. They're just not at the right location. This auto rifleman's paying them down. Replicas might run up to try to assist. What is this medic doing? There's... Put some smoke. He's gonna try to risk it. No one's really giving him any cover fire either. I think the... Yeah, that auto rifleman's pinning Gabion down, so he's distracted. It worked, but now he's being fired at by the auto rifleman again. Ah, I gotta give Jon Snow some credit, though. He's new. This is the first time I've seen him squad leading. The fact that they've all been still, you know, universally pushing up as a squad, that's good. That's what I want to see, so I'm not going to read him too much, but still, a lot of things to learn. Damage is putting some smoke down. Enzio is just waiting for the right opportunity to strike. He probably sees all that smoke, too. Alpha's coming up to reinforce. I'm hoping Charlie finds this waypoint. Gabion goes down by that auto rifleman. No one's giving him cover. I don't think Jon Snow's keeping everyone accounted for. They're going to push on. Breach buildings. Thamich's group is pushing in as well. Replicas, he's on the second story. He's waiting. Fire coming in from his auto rifleman. Hit him hard.
We are engaging, slowly pushing forward.
Replica's trying to find a new fire line. Are these guys not able to engage this guy? Come on. Honestly, some of you should have died. That was a player. Look at this, three of them just crossed in the middle of a fucking open... Come on! Replica's prepping a shot here. Player's gonna die. They're actually inside here. He's trying to see if they'll flank around this wall, but this area is pretty much pinned down. Enzio now has a shot lined up. So now these players are going to help pin down the NATO team. This is exactly what I was going for in this op, because one person can lock down an entire route. Yes, it can be a stupid AI in a very rare instance. It gets Pumpkin Cat. But that's what these players are for. They're to make these AOs tougher. And I'm hoping Charlie comes in to sweep this building, because... No fucking way.
Right now we're pinned down.
Alpha slowly sweeping in.
Alright, go.
We have some shots going back and forth here. Probably engaging. Yep, that medic goes down. Charge goes off.
Bro, I can let you know that explosion was off.
That was weird. Replicas is in this building. He's trying to get a flank on him. Firing across the way, he gets Militiaman. Now he's hiding to try to disperse the shot, but he's got a very good firing line. Kiwi is covering that above. Pumpkin Cat runs up and gets mowed the fuck down by Replicas. Oh, that's tough. That shit happens. So now they're definitely, I'm hoping they're getting Militia up. He appears to be stuck. Can he get him up? Someone needs to pop a 40 mic mic or a nade up there. He's able to get him up. Kiwi is just suppressing that because he knows a player's up there. Alright, Militia Man's okay.
Alright, Alpha, how you doing?
Alpha still pushing in there right behind this team.
We just passed the eye point. As I said, we've engaged heavy resistance. We're trying to push forward.
Replica's flanking around. He's going to push back. That's the smart thing to do because Kiwi was locking down his position.
We're going to start pushing.
And he gets shot down by Enzio, who is on his team.
Side of the road cleared out.
That's a shame. Actually, that might have been this auto rifleman. No, the smoke would... I don't know. I don't know who got that kill. It was definitely an auto rifleman, but either way... Hoping he pops smokes to try to help him because... Nope, he's moved off. Kiwi now coming in. Oh, this could be bad. Taking a few shots across. Enzio looks like he's going to set up in that building. Replicas, he probably needs to respawn because right now he's just being bait. This team now moving in. Gray, come on. Pop a nade in there or something. You're just hitting the windowsill. Gets a shot. That's another shot. Alright, so this one of the three servers has been taken. Replicas is killed, but Kiwi bites the bullet because there are a lot of players right here. I'm wondering where Enzio is going to set his weapon up. But here's one server building. These guys just need to push up. Yep, just head in.
Alpha, be advised, we're here in vehicle.
That's Charlie. They have secured one of the buildings. We have about 30 minutes left. Pumpkin Cat is annihilated by Enzio from the sounds of it. Mate, no.
Okay, Bravo, we have some servers.
That was friendly.
There's still another two to find.
I get it, there's PvP going on, but PID your fucking targets, guys. Now
Bravo,
this
do
is
you have explosives with you.
Oh, I hit him. Optio, you lucky shit. I think I hit him in his chest rig.
Charlie, do you have explosives on you?
We've got an RPG.
Emmanuel, why are you on this net?
You're gonna need explosives to blow the buildings. Because the actual servers don't
RPG
destroy.
Count?
RPG, if it blows up the building, then sure, but explosives are better. Just giving them fair warning. Ghostly running through. 75 meters. Front. Yeah, you definitely saw him. Throws a nade. I think it was just short. Blows a few windows as well. Something started shooting across. It was probably Enzio. Shooting down on this position. Kiwi's down. Probably from those guys across the way. Replica's now running down. Reinsert's coming in.
Alright, so we've got three servers.
You gotta demo them, guys. Heck, you could even park the vehicle next to the building and destroy it. Ghostly gets a kill on this medic. Taking more shots. Gets a hit on a militia man. Doesn't kill him. He is suppressing the shit out of him. Someone needs to pop a nade or something. Charlie's still trying to destroy those servers over there. Militia, he's done. He's dead. Dead. He's not in his revive amp. There he goes. Ghostly over there. He's now pushing back. Charlie doesn't seem to know what the hell they're shooting missiles at it. God damn. And this 50 cal truck is now running over. I gotta give them something to do. Because they're all bunched up right now. So I'm gonna send that car over. Getting their asses pinned down. Be advised, there are 30 minutes left remaining in this mission. I repeat, 30 minutes remaining. And now we have the 50 cal. That thing's gonna start mowing people down. Gets two of them. They pop a 40 mic. Mike Gabian gets instant killed. Enzio's down as well. Gonna give it to him, because where are your explosives? If you didn't bring any, then that's an error in both your squad lead and your commander. Yep, Enzio is trying to park himself to get him, but I think the player base is doing a good job. Wow. Where are your nades? Seriously, a nade would wipe all the three of these guys out.
Bravo, I got knocked out, but I'm back up and heading back in there. We're clearing out those buildings as best we can, so.
I got one. This shouldn't be that difficult. Where are the nades?
I'm engaging.
Here. I can.
We're
this...
out of
Putain!
Lucky. They're again making good progress, but I don't know why Charlie's so behind with this. Where are your explosives? At least send the guy back with the car. He gets there. Alpha still taking heavy casualties as they push in. Replica's pinning them down. Good spot, good choice. I think the whole I think that NATO is not going to get this mission because they are spending, so Alpha's gonna swing around. They might get this Bravo, maybe it's, they got 25 minutes left. I think their biggest fault is Charlie just kind of dicking around in the back. They're not doing it. And I think, if they're just gonna move on. Charlie, if no one has explosives in your group, you can always get the car right next to it, drive it back, pick some explosives up, and then demo it. You're spending way too much time on that objective. God. Alright, I gotta teleport Dan in.
Wait, are we holding Liru just disconnected?
I didn't disconnect, keep going.
Wait, why does it say Liru? What?
You dumb. Because it's my server.
Oh.
Let's get Dan back in. So his squad, they're just going to slowly clear out these buildings. They will be able to get to this area. Well, my apologies, then. I like how tactically these guys are taking everything. You know, the players on the AAF team are now trying to regroup, set up good defensive ambush points. But Charlie should have finished this up and flanked around by now. I think that is the number one flaw with this op. Because with only one real squad taking this, Alpha's gonna also start getting into the fray, but.
Bravo, be advised, we've remarked a black line on the path.
Looks like they've sent Jon Snow back to get explosives. Charlie is getting way too hung up on this op. Replicas is also... he's playing it a little too cautiously. Again, very good to play it this way. But he's assuming the players are right on top of him. That's not the case. Ghostly comes in, makes a kill, and immediately falls back. That is the number one best thing you can do in this type of mission. Replicas flanking around. He just outright murders damages. Oh, man. See? The hell was that? I just told you guys, missiles are not gonna work on that damn thing. But because Bravo is taking the brunt here, now the players on the enemy team, it's even. And they've got the advantage because they've got the element of surprise to slowly pick people off. So Bravo is going to quickly become ineffective here. Alf, if you need to PM him like specific server details, I don't want to stream that. If I don't have to, but... yep, so now 40 Mike and things are going out. They're three effective without their leader, so Alpha needs to start really soldiering around. There's some more AI to deal with. Replicas doesn't know that these players are right on top of him. Looks like he's trying to maybe reform a shot, but... oh man, Replicas, you have no idea. I think that guy might have seen you. So he's now checking. He does hear voices. He's going to pull back around, but he is stuck between a rock and a hard place. One of them gets outright mowed down by an auto rifleman. That might have been Nemesis. Good kill. Or Enzio. But now we're having a good player-on-player coordination. Are they just moving off this point? They're just moving off to reinforce it. I think Jon Snow is coming back with explosives. I hope to God he is.
I'm driving up with explosives.
Yep, coming back with explosives. So we got one more here.
Alpha 3 check mark.
Be advised, you have 20 minutes remaining. 20 minute mark. So they're slowly sweeping in, but there isn't really good coordination. This area has been mainly cleared. They need to just push up here. Grizzly goes down, but it looks like they were able to get Enzio for the sacrifice. So that's going to push the AAF players back a bit. Nemesis finishing them off.
Charlie, I still have not heard what the status is of that server. What's going on?
I just drove back with explosives.
A lot of casualties have been dealt.
Take it out now.
Emuel flanking around, but he's got a tango on his six also, covering Nemesis's back.
I'm pointing explosives now.
And he gets shot. Alpha has been also put on wheels here. Militiaman trying to line up a shot on Replicas. Kiwi goes in. Oh, right out the door. Replicas was running out of wiggle room. And he just gets mowed the fuck down. There are two AAF players left in the AO. Replicas still has to go through the spawn timer. Enzio grabbing his weapons back. Oh, man. This is exactly what I was going for. And we only have about 18 minutes left on the clock. Nemesis outright spraying down, making two kills. Alpha has been pretty much wiped. Bravo needs to quickly push up here.
Inserting needs to get him back. I'm about to blow this building.
If you seriously already use them all, you should court. Ah, fuck's sake, guys. Yo. Two more. You get two more. There are also vehicles at the AO that you can use for respawn transport. They've already died so many times to the point they've run out of fucking quad bikes. Ay, ay, ay. Nemesis, though, is definitely locking this place down. Be advised, one server location has been destroyed. Two more are on the map. Happy hunting. Nemesis flanking around. Who's gonna get it? Gambler Dice, good name, gets Enzia. Nemesis. He is the last one left. He might be able to get an annual back, but nope, he's down. There needs to be a bit of a bigger push. They're right on top of this one server spot, but it's not gonna happen. Meanwhile, Charlie pushing up to this last location. It is going to be close. 15 minutes left. If the AAF can just hold out a little longer, specifically with this point, it's gonna come down to, then they'll be okay. Otherwise, Alpha, they've got a charge down. It's gonna be close. I'm gonna spawn in. Be advised, two server locations are now down. That was a satchel, so I'm counting it. There's only one server location left. Happy hunting. Ah, I got him just before I could. Now this location is exposed. Gonna put in a quick fire team to reinforce, but it's really just up to Enzio here. They have the third server location. This is where it comes down to. There's a lot of shooting going on everywhere. Slowly, the AAF players are getting cornered and hunted down. Mowed the fuck down. Other one sees him. He pops a frag. He's crippled, though. He sees it. Goodbye. Oh, that's gotta suck. There he is. Famishes did not check his six, otherwise he would have seen him. And he gets mowed the fuck down. Brutal. Enzio, now the last stand for this location. Replicas and Nemesis need to push up to a system. Looks like Replicas got Gambler Dice.
Hey, Liru. I've decided I found something I really like about having humans playing as the other team.
Liru, we're going team killing back at spawn base.
Who was it?
Hey, where's the...
I've been told it's Emmanuel. I pulled up in the quad and I got shot off it.
Alright, if he does it again, he's permabanned.
Where's the last server location?
They have the last server location. No one's communicating it.
Where was that second server?
Alright, we've got another server.
We'll cover in the quick debrief after this. 10 minutes remaining. Enzio. He's got an underbarrel 40 mic. He should just start putting it. Put a 40 mic in there. Come on.
Do we have all three servers? Are they all located?
Yeah, we have all the servers. We've seen some sort of missiles.
Okay.
But do you think that we could take it out with a whole bunch of grenades and a couple of explosions from cars?
So, is it the one that's marked servers here?
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
I'm down again. Assholes. I'll deal with them in a second.
Be advised, that was Bravo. We had to detonate a couple of explosives that were accidentally placed.
They know where the servers are, and there's a satchel on them. That is GG.
Alright, boy, whenever you guys are ready.
Alright, that is game. Yes, please revive me. I'm about to ban somebody, and we will start prepping for the second round. Hope you guys enjoyed that. We'll hopefully get off the ground in 20 minutes. I gotta coordinate with a few people. But good job.